I am Ariane Cedillo.
And I'm Michael Holguin.
And welcome back to our show.
Yes.
To the announcements.
Welcome.
Where we give you information. Every day.
You need it.
Yep. You do.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Are you always losing to your friends in races? If so, I have just the sport for you. Join Centennial's track team and get faster. You may find a new passion. Just imagine yourself crossing that finish line, and you'll look so cool, it'll look like you're in slow-mo. Track isn't just about running. There's also pole vault, high jump, triple jump, and long jump.
Ever dreamt about becoming a star or getting your 15 minutes of fame?
If you said yes to any of these questions, this announcement is for you!
Auditions for the school play will be held on Tuesday, December 10th at 2 p.m. in the theater.
Come prepared with a memorized 1 to 2 minute dramatic dialogue to be considered for this theatrical murder mystery.
The title of this show is Rehearsal for Murder. And we need to get a great cast for this exciting and thrilling show. So we hope to see you at the auditions.
Any questions? See Ms. Carter in room 404. There will be a track and field interest meeting in room 200 today, November 19th at 1:30 p.m. If you are unable to attend, please see Coach Tannenberg in room 326.
Attention all seniors, UNLV Honors College will be on campus Wednesday, November 20th to talk to all the seniors interested in Honors College at UNLV. See Miss Lily in the counseling office for a pass or if you're interested.
Centennial High School will be offering the ASVAB test on Tuesday, December 3rd from 2 to 5 p.m. Please sign up with Miss Lily in the counseling office by November 20th if you would like to take that test.
Attention advanced level world language students.
Did you know that CCSD awards the Nevada Seal of Biliteracy?
The Seal of Biliteracy is an award given in recognition of students who have attained proficiency in English and at least one other language by high school graduation.
The seal is evidence of bilingual skills that are attractive to future employers and college admission officers.
If you're interested in how to obtain the seal, please speak with your world language teacher or
Ms. Stover in the counseling office.
Activities office is selling pop sockets for your cell phone or iPad for $5. Stop by during lunch to purchase one.
That is all the information we have for you today. We will leave you with some pickup lines.
Some pickup lines. You'll need them.
Are you Google? Because you're everything I'm searching for.
Can you pinch me? Because you're so fine. I must be dreaming.
We hope you have a fantastic week. Stay safe, stay in school, do your homework, get some sleep.
Dude,
we love you all.
All those things. Yes, everything.
We are BCTV and we are out.
We're out.
Okay. I'm here with Miss Meadow. Miss Meadow, what's trending?
Crop tops.
You be wearing crop tops?
No, God, no.
I'm here with Miss Edwards. Miss Edwards, what's trending?
Being a teacher.
Teaching? Come in her class and learn how to teach. I'm here with
Jillian Vormittag.
Miss Vormittag, what's trending?
My daughter on Instagram was pictured with the CEO of Wyndham of the weekend, so that's trying for me.
Miss Holland, what's trending?
My feet.
Your feet?
My feet.